All right, so this is the sequel to. Sorry, let me. There you go. He made this game. This is the sequel to Super Metroid Unambitious, and this is called. I don't know. Actually, know if it'll show it. Because I didn't. I didn't launch until right now, so. Even less ambitious, as opposed to unambitious. I don't know if anyone's ever played this. I mean, they probably have. I haven't really searched for it, but it's all good. I'm interested to see how this is even less ambitious than the other one. And automatically we are very high up, it looks like. Oh, just kidding. We're not. But the map... Oh, I guess we are. And do we start with anything? We do not. So, yeah, don't know how long this is, but... I am going into this blind. Ooh. Interesting. Oh. Hmm. What's up here? I'm gonna move this down here. I feel like this has been too loud these past videos, but I haven't really noticed. Something opens that up. I must need missiles. Which are probably this way. Oh, what's that? Hmm. We are not going this way. I still need morphball and bombs. So, forget about that. Actually, that didn't open, did it? It would have made a noise, right? Yeah. Alright, so that's not open yet. I guess I'll go down. Oh. Duh, I don't have a morph ball. Wait a minute. I'm not going this way either. Can I go left or did I miss something? I missed something, I guess? Wait. This has to be fixed. So, will you spin jump, please? Right. Did I, like, miss it? Or what's the deal? Something over here. the hell? Did I... There's also that thing up there. I mean, let me go examine this again, but like... Right. This looks like I need missiles, I don't understand though. Jeez. Why am I so stumped? Did I, like, skip by a door? What, what's the deal? A lot of scrolling this way for nothing to be there. No. Thank you, game. Okay, I am lost. Let's see, is there a... I'm just looking at the forum. There's only six screens, so... Oh. Ouch. Anyways. Did I hit all of them, or what's the deal? Reason they're not going up? Well, you jump. It's getting kind of not working territory right now. I mean, it looks like it should be going up, right? I mean, help me out, guys. Let me see. Can I disable layers and things? Does that help me? What? What? There's also... Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, well... I, oh wait, I can't... get that. Well, I guess I was right in that there's something up there. Okay, well, that didn't help. No. Right. I guess I missed something else somewhere. Am I just not good at this right now? There's a missile right there. Oh, wait, do I just go up to the ceiling? Oh, I did not know that was a thing. Okay, I mean, you know, I guess it is what it is, but also, like, but also, like, you know, I didn't know that. Maybe to, like, progress, you needed a... I would say, like, in a landing site, when you think you're at a dead end and you see the ground, you, like, include something where you, like, a shot block, and then you see that layer's there. Like, for example, the opposite way of this. Like, to progress down, you could find it. And then advance, so then that way the player would know that that's what lies ahead. But whatever. I still do like the background layering like they did in Zero Mission, actually. And how... where's the other one at? Okay, that sucked. It's not that big a hack. I'll just go get more missiles, but like... this thing right here. Oh. Yeah, everything's enabled. That's weird. Well, it fixed itself. I'll take it. Actually, I wonder now. Sure, if it would work. Well, there's half of it, so there's gotta be something else in here. I mean, up here was just this. must be one more I'm missing, though. Wait. Didn't that just switch? Oh, wait. Was that like that all the time? Am I dumb? Am I dumb? I don't know. Up. Can you please? There you go. Oh, there you go. Oh. That was unexpected. Please just, All right. All right, well, that was some. I guess I thought did I just not notice when I shot up there? I guess that is my fault. Because I did see that other symbol in the way. Ooh. Okay, is this gonna hurt me? No, it didn't. So that let this up, right? No. And then I can get this. Oh. Wait. How did that open up then? There must be something else up there. Oh, there's up here. Duh. Let's see. Oh. Oh. Right. I didn't mean to fall. Probably easy from here, actually. Do I just need all of these guys, then? I guess I need more missiles. Oh, I don't have any enemies. So what was I thinking? That was not supposed to happen. Okay. That was interesting. Thank you.
3. Jeez.
Does this fix itself? Yeah, see, now it's fine. That's weird. I do wonder, did I just get confused or what? Oh, it's just me. All right, now I know. Don't break. Okay, good. Now, how do I go about this room? That was smart. Right, that was that switch, which does not open this. So, it opens the switch over here. Which if I hit, I don't know what that one does. Oh, wait. No. What's the point of that? Right, so we have more switches than I need right now. Okay, so where's the actual, what's right here? Hit it then. Yeah, stupid. Okay. So we hit that one. Oh. That opened this one, which, opened this one? No. Okay, well, already opened. Didn't I already hit that? Let me think. Let me see how many I hit up here, because I can't remember now. I've opened two. Yeah, I opened two. I did not hit the one on the bottom. But if I do... Can you... There you go. Let's see. There's also a save room right there. It might open one of these, but then I still need to open two more, and how do I get to that? I guess I'll shoot this guy here. What? All right, game, please jump. Right, so I've got these guys open. That didn't help me though. Alright, that didn't help me out. Oh, wait. Ah, there's something right there, but how the hell do I get down there? There must... I mean, there's... Yeah, that tunnel... What the... Oh. Damn. Okay, well, that doesn't... I need more. I must be missing someone. Unless this, how does this open up? Right, I don't know how that opens up then. Please just... There's gotta be some secret in the tree, right? I guess not. Okay... Just, what the hell? I thought I bombed that right now. Didn't I bomb this? Oh. That was kind of hard. Yeah, that was a little bit too difficult. And this only gives you one, doesn't it? I guess that's all you need right now, though. Sorry I cheated, but I just didn't know what to do anymore. Wait a minute. Oh, it's down there. No. I don't want to screw it up. Right, now I need to go somewhere else. Was this the one that had the... What? Oh. Wait, but I need another missile, which means... somewhere there's a missile tank that I missed. Shoot. Alright, well that's not... helpful right now. Okay, let's... Please tell me there's not one you missed. I just want to make sure. There's got to be one in the landing site, right? Okay, well... Sorry. But it's getting a little too hard for me. We were okay that time, what the heck? Okay, so I'm a missile short unless it was right there and I just doofed up, but oh. That doesn't belong there. You mean I never went this way? Wow. How could I blame myself when it was so obvious. Well, anyways, I did need to come back here and refill my missiles anyways. Right. My bad. I should have noticed. Okay. Just in case the game breaks again. Oh. Doesn't matter. I need to go this way anyways. That was annoying. No, it does get bombed, but just very not noticed too much. Not too noticeable, I guess I should say. That's not helpful. Okay, you go away. Alright, so, that is, oh, there's a missile charge up there somewhere. Just in case they don't work. Let's do it again. Let's do it all again. It didn't help. Please shoot your anything at me. Please shoot anything at me. Please shoot me. I didn't really want health. Trezo is weak to bombs because why wouldn't he be? He doesn't drop missiles anyways. Right. You just die already. Oh. Thanks for that. No, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Thank you. Right. Oh. Where's that square? Interesting. All right. I mean, you know, it was less ambitious than the first one. I'll tell you that. So. Oh, what happened there? I mean, you know, something. So, that was done in 32 minutes. And, you know, it is what it is. It was a thing, and we all watched it, and I played it, and that was it. I mean, decent idea for like an exploration one, but I don't know, I thought it was... Maybe I'm just not good at them. But, whatever. It is what it is. And did I get them all? Because there's no way I missed anything.